America is in crisis. After 4 years of Trump pillaging our once proud nation, we stand on the brink of ruin. Democrats want to stop the bleeding, but Michigan U.S. Senate candidate John James thinks Americans deserve 4 more years of this madness. James has said he supports Trump's agenda 2,000%.
What exactly does supporting our president's agenda 2,000% mean? I'll tell you what it means.
What it means is an economy reduced to rubble and hundreds of thousands of Americans dead from COVID-19.
I think the president has done everything that he possibly thought was best.
As if that weren't bad enough, James wants to strip health care from millions of Americans, even as the pandemic rages.
Our failure to repeal and replace Obamacare is the surest sign that we need someone who will go and work their tail off to remove this monstrosity.
John James wants power so badly that he's willing to join forces with the Republicans running this country to the ground in order to attain it. Maybe that's why the Koch brothers PAC donated over $500,000 to elect him. Anyone trying to get elected into the party of Trump deserves your suspicion. And the last thing John James deserves is your vote. Michigan already rejected John James in 2018. Now, it's time to reject him again and send him packing for good.